eFootball 2020 and 2021 have come and gone in terms of popularity, at least on the consoles. On the PC, however, it is always a different story. There's always someone playing these older games on the PC, and playing them might pose a challenge for some people performance-wise. So, what are we going to do in this video? Today, I will show you a simple way of maximizing the FPS numbers in eFootball 2020 and eFootball 2021. Let's get to it. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select eFootball 2020 or eFootball 2021 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming.
High caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in. And this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
We have already started here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.